Você é preciso. If a cool joint review and test data, I'm seeing deficiencies in analysis and hard timely behavior. Well, indeed, that is a target for improvement. We've analyzed all our data we have, save your excuses, but maybe we should see if the Far East branch is open to data sharing. I don't even see where he is. Oh, there he is. Missions have been going well. We've all been covering for you. As I think you climbed into the God Arch soldier, huh? I'll never forget that look on Grimm's face. And still, came so fierce and intense. Never seen her bear such emotion. Well, what you did moved us all more than anything from a thank you. Okay. Well, normal combat operations have resumed. Now that Red Nimbus is gone, I'm glad no one was hurt. The next mission will be the first time facing a Vajra. One big one and quite deadly, so be prepared. Vajra favors a powerful electric attack, so I'd recommend shield resistant to electricity. Also weak against divine type attacks with the right god argument damage. Out. I do have my divine bullet equipped, don't I? I think I do. Oh no, I don't. I gotta get my other gun. I just gotta find something that has that, Let me see. Not that. Oh, let's go now. Preparation. See what it does for us. Oh, never mind, I gotta do this.
Shall lead the blood.
Thank you.
Here we go. We after me, man. Oh, you're almost dead too.
So much braver now than you ever were before.
Not too bad. Not too bad. I'm ready to kick this mission to the curb.
Election duty is not exactly like that description.
Keep a weather eye, everyone.
Save me a slide!
Till we get the tips again.
Hey, some rest. You've earned it.
Reduce guard damage. Item speed.
How could you be so damn reckless? Charging out into the red rain like that was lunacy. You can't do that. If something had happened, those you left behind, they couldn't understand. I like that you're gung-ho. It's the reason I'm here. But don't think that you can do everything alone. Look, I... Sorry for the lecture. See ya.
Aww, they care. Which you gotta wait though.